The World Health Organization is changing the name of monkeypox to Mpox due to concerns that the original could be considered racist, which I didn't even really think was an issue, but now I'm just wondering, what's the N in N95?